your time. He's doing his thing. He's doing his thing. The sister said to me, Dimple, can you send something to help? Because they said it's $120,000 to put the iron in the foot, or if not, it went cut off. I said, let me tell you something. You're asking for help, but cut off that part about the foot. Bound that. Don't say that to nobody else again. Because I know God already rubbed it off. God already anointed.
Hallelujah.
So I'm not worried, and I'm not troubled. And I'm thanking you all for your hospitality. And I thank you for this pleasure, sir. Great honor. I appreciate it. I cannot do as the elders, but I'll try. I'm trying, and I'm learning from them. And I'm learning to lean on Jesus. Saints, I love you. I'm rushing off right now to go to the airport. But God bless you, and continue to keep the fire burning on this side. God bless you.
Hallelujah.